everything just came to a halt, and it was total panic.
They had a horse they named the Preakness, because this was the Preakness area.
But they keep the town safe, and that's why people want to move to Wayne.
You're going to get banged up. I mean, they call it the tools of ignorance. But that's what I wanted to do.
So the term has been mispronounced over the years.
That's also my job as CEO. So I tend to focus today. I'm focused on what we're going to be doing a year or two from now.
Once I came on, we tried to build up the team of volunteers.
That big old Buick steers we drove through town. Tassel my hair, say something, good look around. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. This is your hometown.
What's real interesting about the whole basketball story is that, you know, when they first started playing this, this game, it took a little while for somebody to figure out that we need to cut out the bottom of the peach basket.
At the same time, did not know in the future that he was going to be somewhat of a handful.
And she called me because she said, you know, can you help? I don't know, you know, how to distribute, what to do. So I got involved.
I see people, you know, around town all the time. They remember me from, you know, when their kids were here. And so it's really great. You meet a lot of great people here.
A lot of our family, our employees and people that we see every day, they live here.
I grew up, I could almost throw a rock from my house to here. That's how close I grew up, right? There's Lions Head Lake is really close from here.
Like, there's a bunch of customers that we know now on a first name basis.
Whitewashed windows and vacant store. Seems like there ain't nobody wants to come down here no more. They're closing down the textile mill across the railroad tracks. Woman says these jobs are going, boys, and they ain't coming back to your hometown. Set 'em up behind the wheel, said son.